Saint Benezet. Both Savoy, France, and Belgium claim to be the birthplace of Benezet. What is certain is that he grew up to become a shepherd, poor and prayerful. One day, Benezet felt a clear call in prayer to do something to help the poor people of Avignon, where the river crossing was sometimes precarious. He devoted himself to bridge building. He went first to the Bishop of Avignon, but the bishop, perhaps not surprisingly, was hesitant to back a young man with no means and little experience. Undaunted, Benezet went out and began to find volunteers to help in the work of constructing the bridge. Seeing Benezet's zeal, the bishop stepped in with funds. Soon afterward, Benezet formed an association to help support the project, the Fratres Pontifices, Bridge-Building Brothers. They were a fundraising guild, the first of many such fruitful associations to spring up in the Middle Ages. Benezet began building his bridge in 1177. In 1184, he died some 6 years before the bridge was completed. Many sought his intercession, and reports of miracles led to Benezet's remains being removed to a chapel on the bridge, and in 1230, to the petition for his canonization. Although some guidebooks call the bridge builder Benezet a folk saint, the evidence for his existence and influence is well documented. Loving Father, through the intercession of Saint Benezet, help me to value the hard work of the poor.